Here I have LG G Pad and let me show you how to take screenshots on the following device. So at the very beginning, let's open the screen that you want to capture. In my case, it could be, for example, a calendar. Let's just simply assume that I want to save this screen. So all I have to do is use the following combination of keys: power key and volume down. Let's hold down together these two keys for a couple of seconds, about 2 seconds. And as you can see and hear, the device just took a screenshot. Let me show you one more time. Let's hold down together power key and volume down. Let's do it together for about 2 seconds. And you just capture another screenshot. So that's it. If you would like to share, edit or delete taken screenshots, you have to find your screenshot folder. You can do it by using upper bar and here by tapping screenshot captured. You can also accomplish that by using the home screen, tapping apps icon, find and select the gallery, and here let's choose screenshot album. Let's choose your desired screenshot, and now you can share, edit or delete taken screenshots. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave thumbs up under the video.